Unprecedented wildfires are currently burning in California. Overall, more than 6 million acres have burned already in the year 2015, which is above the 10-year fire average. At this time, more than 24 fires are burning in California, which is a total of over 134,000 acres, which is nearly three times the state's five-year wildfire average of 48,153 acres. The largest wildfire is called the Rocky Fire and is burning north of San Francisco and engulfing more than 68,300 acres, encompassing three counties, including Yolo, Lake, and Clusa. Only 20% of the fire has been contained. More than 13,000 people have been evacuated, 39 homes have been destroyed, and nearly 3,500 firemen and women are currently on the scene. Fire activity in California is expected to continue until November. So far, firefighters have spent $71 million fighting fires, and the season is just beginning.